Whoa. Oh, where am I?
Head rush. Where am I?
Come in, President. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I'm here.
I can hear you. And how the hell am I hearing you? I don't have a phone on me.
I just patched myself into your simulation and projected my voice through the audio system. You should be able to hear me from anywhere.
Makes sense.
Okay, because that's not a little creepy. Kinsey, I'm unarmed here. How about get me out?
I can't do that until I backtrace your signal to your physical body. Until then, you're stuck there. So you might want to go buy a gun.
Friendly fire it is. Oh, Kinsey's recording this.
Stupid guy in a bunny suit. What's going on, guys? We're gaming. Guy loves to play games. Gamer inside. Guy loves to play games. I lost it. I'm taking this car.
Store again.
Set your GPS
and,
map in your hub.
Hub?
That's more Saints Row. Put a map. Okay. Doesn't this look exactly like the same map? It is. Exactly the same map from all the other Saints Row's. The airport should be somewhere down here, right? Yeah. Alright, we're going to this. We're going to the gun store.
It's like a digital information pad. You know, like those mobile devices all the kids have these days.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Cool. Hey.
Play games on it?
No.
I'm sorry. Hey, no, 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 no. Get out the car. I'll be taking this. It's a nice car. Got it right in style.
You will be able to get me out of here.
Oh my god!
I'm still trying to figure out the
jerk
systems. Basic hacks like hooking into the audio system isn't hard. Trying to disconnect you and find... That's a bit more involved.
It changing me out of these ridiculous clothes isn't a basic hack?
On my list of priorities, that doesn't even...
If you were wearing this, I'm sure you'd up that priority.
Kenzie, this road's closed. Oh well, sorry people, you're in the way. Is that a food place sign? Oh my god, did I just hit that? I took that car out. I don't got time for lights. I don't got time for that. It's a long drive.
The whole White House was destroyed?
I don't know. Maybe. Why?
Yes.
I was thinking if it was, we could get Ultor to rebuild it. You know, add more defenses, more weapons, a few underground jet hangers.
I sort of missed my turn.
Maybe in a few more stripper poles in the bedrooms.
More? You already had some stripper poles?
First day I was
no. Maybe.
Wow.
How was
yes.
that big dome?
Not sure. We'll have to look into that.
Zinyak put his people
what
all
is
over the city here.
That
I can see a lot's been taken over by the Zin. There's alien technology everywhere.
Yes.
You gotta be enjoying this.
Just a little.
Together and stuff, and I'm driving. Going to the gun store. Gonna drive like an idiot. What is that? What is this? Something important? I don't know. We'll figure it out later. Oh! Yeah! Don't ever look at me funny again!
That's why I get paid the big bucks!
Don't mess with the president! I'm out.
More great music coming up on the mix.
The bow, 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 bow. The fuck, I'm down. There's a clothes store. I probably should go there, but you know, I need some clothes. Bow, bow,
bow, bow, bow, bow, bow. Sure, buying guns is something I'm allowed to do here?
I don't know. Do you remember how to shop for yourself, or did being president make you too good for that?
Hey, Kenzie, don't ever say that to me again. I'll destroy you. Fine. Okay, how much do I got? We need a pistol. $100. Accept. We need a, yes, we need a bigger clip. We need less recoil. And we need rate of fire up. Alright. And we need a shotgun. No, we need a SMG, not a shotgun. SMGs, yes, we need one of those. We need a bigger clip. And we're gonna need a bigger, more reload speed. Cause those things are important. And then we're gonna need a shotgun. For sure. That's definitely not batteries. And now I'm flat broke, so I got no money for clothes. Yes, I would like a store. Thank you! Is there a guy in here that...
Hope you got something useful, because the cops are swarming your location.
Why?
Haven't they heard of the Second Amendment?
I'm the president!
I don't think the
and, I'm the president and, this is not allowed. I just got hit by a car. Wah! I got the hostage. Got hostages. Got hostages. And my song's still playing. He got hit by a car. Take that. And that! Oh, they take the... Hey, back up. And you hit your head on the car. Now. Anybody else? You... Don't sneak up on me.
Just keep my head down until you can pull me out of this place?
Not yet. There's
I don't know what's with my gun!
That'll need to be cleared out before that happens. That is, if the president's up for killing a few more aliens.
Thank you, Miss Press Secretary. That sounds like a perfect idea.
What can I say?
Someone else shooting at me?
My job.
You're just not good at subtle.
True.
I gotta switch my guns. Oh, hit the... Oh, let me hit that dance real quick. Flip back and down! Holy... Man!
Just like Johnny taught me.
What do you think this is? Oh my god. I'm out of here. I'm out of here. I'm taking this cop car. Thrust and... What? Thrust and obey. Oh, trust and obey. These are pretty nice cop cars. I got to say, I'm the police and my tire's out, so I don't get in my way because I might run into you. See, look at this guy, just standing in the middle, running into the middle of the street like he's stupid. This is not the time to be stupid. I have a broken tire and you and I decide to run into the front of my car. You stupid. You stupid. Yeah. Destroy
hey guys,
what?
You looking for me?
Just kill them and leave already.
Get some! I like to stay in my car and shoot. It's much more nicer. I have a feeling this car's gonna blow up soon. It probably will. Okay, this is taking too long. Do it the easy way. Take that. Oh, don't take down my car now. I'm gonna die. I should have stayed in my car. Oh, I just got hit by a car. That's why y'all stand in the middle of the street. Get some. Taking out the aliens while listening to music. I might get copyrighted. That's not important right now, I guess. Anyone else? You.
Okay, time to lay low for a bit.
Use my warehouse. It's not far.
Isn't there a nice hotel or something I can use instead?
What's wrong with my inner sanctum?
Oh, no, no, nothing. Nothing at all.
I'm out of here. I'm not taking this car. Oh, wrong way. Alright, this way. And we're off to Kenzie's house. Maybe I should actually turn off the radio.
Everyone loses to me.
Where's the off button? I don't want to get copyrighted.
Everything is gold.
Wait.
Sure, me and my people. I always glow as gold sunshine.
The world's colder than the gold Krylon. Yeah. These days, 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 they never run away.
Macklemore?
Shades the black out that golden haze. Take all the gold from the pine, shot the lids behind the case.
Hopefully I won't get copyrighted for this.
When gold erupted from volcanoes in the heavens.
Hey.
And every shrine that existed in time melted. Tombs open, rookie ropes on
the open your garage, Kenzie.
Kenzie, all your stuff's gone.
What? Damn it! Zinyak removed all signs of the Saints from the simulation. That means...
And there's no more safe houses for us in the city.
Right.
So what do we do about that?
Not sure yet. So any help you can give with gathering information on systems in the simulation would be useful. I'll leave any tasks I have for you in the quest section of your hub.
Got it. Anything else?
Just hang in there. I promise I'll find a way to get you out.
Really?
The sooner the better.
You better. The fundamentals complete. Hope you enjoyed this episode. Cause I don't know what to even call this episode. I'll call it Destroy the Aliens or something or other. Leave a like if you enjoyed this video. Subscribe. Do what you gotta do. It's Way of Gaming. I'll see you guys later.